You did drugs before that?
Oh, yeah. I mean, well, you know, we came up in the, you know, the 60s, and, you know, I remember trying to get, not get my mother to try a little marijuana, but, you know, we were, you know, we were kids, we were experimenting, and then when we came to New York, and then New York City, and, you know, that was the decade of a lot of excess, and particularly cocaine, because what cocaine did was, first of all, it wasn't addictive. It was, you know, back then, they said it wasn't addictive. They said that it increased your intelligence, it kills your appetite, it makes your eyes nice and white. It's an elitist drug, it costs a lot of money. You have all these beautiful little crystal bottles and paraphernalia to do it with. And so, you know, for the modeling industry, that was like, hey, the secret sauce.
Hey guys, Larry here. Thanks for watching me. Be sure to check out some of my other favorite Larry King Now moments right here and tune in to new episodes Monday, Wednesdays, and Fridays on demand on Aura TV and Hulu.